We take these really challenging problems and we turn them into technologies that can come back and benefit our economy. My name is Josh Fody, and I develop materials and insulations for extreme temperature environments, both in space and on Earth. One of the things that I love about NASA is all the research that is really the backbone of a lot of the technology development that goes on in this country. A lot of the work that is done at NASA is done in conjunction with private sector companies. So a lot of other smaller companies work with us and they develop materials and they build parts. That's exciting, right? I was always interested in technology and working with my hands, building things, you know, figuring stuff out, how do things work. But honestly, I was really intimidated by the math and I ended up getting a degree in psychology, believe it or not. I graduated and I realized what I really wanted to do was engineering. So I decided I'm just going to do this, and I figured out how to, you know, study for calculus and went through the whole thing. And I succeeded and graduated with a master's degree in mechanical engineering. Give yourself a chance and don't be discouraged. If you want it bad enough, you'll find a way to make it happen.